At Viewrail, we design, engineer, and fabricate our products right here in the U.S. We're giving you a behind-the-scenes look at how it's all done.
These two machines are, it's a fiber laser technology where that big cabinet back there is where the bank of diodes reside. And those diodes are bringing energy and focusing it into a fiber optic cable. But the fiber optic energy is coming in, and I forget if these are 4 kilowatt or 6 kilowatt. I doubt either one of you are going to argue with me. But these are the 4 or 6 kilowatt, and I think that old Mazek down there is a 2.5 kilowatt machine. And so we're putting energy via a fiber optic cable right down to be able to burn through, whether it's aluminum, steel, or stainless steel. And they run a little different formula depending on the thickness of the material. They call them their cut conditions. If you saw out there, there's a large nitrogen tank. So we're pumping nitrogen into this building, and that's the assist gas that is removing the metal. So the laser warms it up and the assist gas blows it away. So the pss you hear from that machine over there, that laser, is that assist gas which is removing the molten metal. And as you can imagine, how all those lenses and the parameters and the assist gas are working, that gives the cut quality, and a lot of those things are pretty important. Right next door, next door, we're moving dirt to build another building. And all of everything you see in here is going to move into that building. And when we get there, the goal is to have our own self-contained nitrogen generation machine where we're pulling nitrogen out of the air. Dad, you're a former science teacher. What percentage of our air is nitrogen? 78%. Our air is 78% nitrogen. So we're going to pull that out of the air and be able to put that in. Nitrogen's an inert gas, so when it goes through, it doesn't leave nasty marks like just air would. Now, sometimes in steel, we need a little more oomph, and so we will use straight oxygen, and that would assist the burn to be able to burn something a little thicker or a little heavier.